She has the worst shoe she could ever have, except the yellow one. I'm really proud of it.